Ark. Salvation first. Ark on the way to heaven. Ebusia Messenger Morrison. Messenger Morrison. Ena menemwa shia ene de subium. Parted branch. Parted branch. And disconnected branch. Adafonom. A Christopher, yatwe ye ho afri nyame ho. Esan se osese wo dome a di machade eso. Se wo se wo dome pa dia di memra nsam a me dia ma wo so. Na se wo se wo dome a ma me hu se wo timi mu na me so metimi mu meti wo mu. Bible se near Christo awo no no. Ontumi ye bone. And in tea, me da honomoana sasemwi eba mi kume muse. We have been a parted branch. Me ka parted brancha. Na me chire idia. Awai every the main tree. Ne si wano. Idia nkrobata. Idia ne branch. Ah, awai every the main tree nankasa ho. Enti ma menchira wa adie bi se dua aso fefefe aba aso aba bebre na se branch na aso bebre no wai every idua nanka se si wo ho to fomo a dia aso ni nyina progu fom na dua ni wu eme ye befa de kosoja enti sa na nda e Christofo aba abaye na abra me ne papa edin kita ho no question obi sa me and then you do the same plan and you call house to house evangelism. You do the same plan and you call house to house evangelism. You bomb what they say, your name Crawford, but check on wasem. The only thing that pleases God, the only thing that is the heartbeat and the desire of Jesus Christ is to share his word about his second coming with our brethren. Say ye de ye busuane ya dofo ebe che ono nyankopon asem Yesu Kristo ne ho asem enti me bi saw when was the last time wo ni obi che onyankopon asem when was the last time wo share that far wo Bible say me call house to house evangelism. And into or see, a son say ye jai house to house evangelism. Ye jai don broadcasting. Na ye jai or kwaya a so nya mieni. Say ye nene ma bafaso ye ni ye nya no bafaso a chen ya mia seminintino. Ya yankasa ya tri ye hon. Ya ye diamaya. Awai every diano ho atofom. We have become a parted branch. A parted branch. CCI evangelism wankasa so uwo se unim se wonye. Ade inti na wonye. Wankasa unim di enti meboa. Dia tosibi. CCI o si sen yanke yenya mre. E cheny onu nyanko ponweni. Ye fasten. Ye suya nasem, ne ye bom payeno. Ye ye biyum. Ye nyamre nya kwanche senia, ewa se ye ye ni biyum. Ye nyamre nsuya nasem, senia, ewa se ye suya ni biyum. Ye nyamre em bom payeni ni ninkita hon, senia ewa se ye ye ni biyum. Especially ya asofwa ya be. De biyan me ye shushane se, ye be nya Bible ni mfim baby. Ne ye di abe YouTube live. Ye be nya Bible etiko baby. Na ye di aba Facebook live. Ye benya Bible. Ne ye mu baby. Na ye di ebe jina abonte marketplace. Se ye kanya miyasem. Mame nchireo. Ade inti nende asofwa ye kanya miyasem. Itu mi kun ewo place of preaching. Okwa weise ahadi ya mene mi jina ha preachi yo. Ahadi ya mene mi jina ha preachi. Ahaya meme stand. Ahaya meme stand. So we stand na unu yana yana anapa kwesi ye yimre. Wosu otu yasufi ye yimre na kwesi adeche enye ye. Now, so soon you could not hold preaching with the aim, say you're being a seeker or mobile bar for you, Eddie Amaye. And the one who says, see, Akrano, preaching a year preaching on social media, preaching a year preaching by the roadside. And yes, she said, ye person, ye trunk of what say, yen so, ye to me preaching be, yen so, ye bet me, I had the award ye be, Nadi obi aye and wasu su winim be. If this is the mindset, oh, Dabi, where in the mindset, no, where in your margin, no. Now, so no Christ or own who kumani or criminal, onim di obi bia aye. And into opese ye can ask a minimum, nemo opese ye di adjinia a crown, adjinia a tien, adjinia a dimu onenim, edeka onenya mea semino. What is in your heart as a preacher? What is in your mind as an evangelist? What is in your mind as prophet? What is in your mind as you are doing the work of God? What is in your mind? Obi a person bomb pie man crofo. Say the bayan crofo bon so no so to me bomb pie. Obi a person or friend pie bo. Nan crofo banon or bomb bon say yes or no so to me lidim pie bo. Nemo no sa eno nyanko pon peno. Entine shekumo. Shagini yo. Ah, wodi yeno. Neshe se. Are you still connected with God? Or you have been a parted branch? Wawai efri diyano hon atofom. Ana stila an wone nyamo hon konkron edaso edi inkita hon. Ose si siya. Yenye na ya wai efri no hon. Eshen adia ye pewo ya sinti. O peba, o paware, o pankrata, o pejuma, o pewe, o pewe, o padia we ama oba, o padia we ama onana, o padia we ama we, o pese usida, o pese utoka, o pese uyewe, eninti si siya ino, via siya jenjene, ama yaba ye parted branch, ama yaba aba ye disconnected. Mama yankin kind, 2 John. 1 John chapter 2. 1 John chapter 2, verse 15 to 17. 1 John chapter 2, verse 15 to 17. Ase mo no wiase. Ene niyama wo wiase. So bi do wiase. Ene niyama wo wiase ya. Me e jano. Eh? Me do eni ni mu. Na ono so. Ne do ni mimu. And it is easy and bizarre who say, Ampani Ampa won't know we are here. Just ask yourself this question. Ampani Ampa won't know we are here. Okay? And Niyama obie hiya doso. And Niyama obie hiya a doso. What do you worry? Na eba na wope. Obisu so aware ni kuro nye biye. What do you worry? Na wo ba ni wi sika woni webusu ya de ba life di bedidi obi so so waware e ba ne kro nya ba akompo ye he me no ka se wo di akwantun wetumi atubi wonsa ka won krata na so still ad bibi da so hia obi so so akwantuo no wetubi ne krata ne sankai enti eya na dadwene kase he wenye adwuma ni bi ye. Obi nsusu adwuma no onye bi ye kura adofonom ene onyankopon se ya adwene ye koma aye wiase Matthew chapter 4 Abraham sam so Jesus ehwe no ochre ne wiase afafa di nyina na ochre ne sese ubu mu asema me a medede ya wuhu nyina e de ba ma o Messenger Morrison and our team in Kenya. The number to call is 0247701364. 0247701364. Obetimi ako Facebook and YouTube Messenger Morrison and Anase Ark of Salvation Ministries International. Na unzabaka messages ni njana eoho. Neti yemi yepa. Sisi ya ube timie dia dance se. Wiasi ni umu. Debi ya nkomwa udiwa wajini ni wukume me. Eye heaven. Eye rapture. ana de bia de awodwene eye dan bia wo pese wusi ana dan bia wusi kwan bia wo bafa so a wo bawie sisi ya bisa wo ho se de awodwene no enye aware a wo pese wo ware ene oba makon a wo se wo ware ana oba kon a wo se wo ware ana yeda wo be ye oba no ha de wo de check it. Check your heart, check your own mind, sir. Den ade na ewo wa komem den ade na ewo wa adwene mu anopa eria ene enyumre. Just check your own heart, just check your own mind. She wankasa wa adwene ne wo komem pa se de bia da no den pa na wo dwene kwa wo ba fa so obenye sika na wo ne egusu enyina ade bedidi kwa wo ba fa so obenye sika etua wo dan ka kwa wo ba fa so obenye sika na woni wo fie fo e de aduane si table so adi kwa oba fa so obenye sika di ahwa wo ho ayar sabia kwa oba fa so obenye sika e de ato ade bia wo hwehwe kwa bia oba fa so obenye. Just check your mind, say if what I'm saying is not like that. Na Bible se nia odwene wiase adwene no oyɛ disconnected dia odwene wiase adwene no oyɛ parted branch. Enti wo bebisa me se Messenger Morrison, is it wrong? Sir, my goodness, out of for our Bible next year. It says the Bible say, baby, onimpa ne japa de wano. A ho and an a cra and an a command so ewo. Where your treasure is where your heart, your mind, your souls are. And into where your treasure is now. What do you treasure now? See, si an in yes and yebeya wukunu bedo. In yes and yebeya wukunu no betina ye. In yes and yebeya wukunu be giant pranche. In yes and yebeya wukunu be giant sanum. See, si, what do you treasure? In ya wua when you are bad a bewo. In ya ba beba. What do you treasure? In ya baya ube warino. In ya bema ube warino. In ya sika. In ya sitre muniyama. It's good to so be able to me at us. One plot be. It's very, very good so be able to me see or no one die. It's so much important so be a benya on one kasane ka bako on in a bush ya bede mwakwaba. It's so great to say obi be a benya dia bebuano asasi so mobile phone pape be a ube yusua wakuma betoni yep. It's good. But si see, I check what is in your mind. Ukra phone si miensa, what does open phone fufro? Ukra phone si mienu, ukra phone papa pa, dano obi kita iPhone 9. Or say, kwan bi oba faso obenya iPhone 11 Pro Max oba faso. Adofonom, we are not content with our lot. And since we are not content with our lot, kakrana ye wono enso ye nino, our mind and heart shall always follow after the world. And niyama ewo wiyase. Nese, ya adjune ni ye kuma dasu follow niyama ewo wiyase dia. And ye me bisao, are you still a touchable branch or you are parted branch? Are you still connected with God or disconnected? Bible say there will be a see a near condo any ohonama condo. See, just look at the state you find yourself in. How many times do you hear from God? How many times do you see from God? See, I'm ready to send out in your men. Emre dodo sene uhu eneso. Ejuma, 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 ejuma. Sika, 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 sika. Danu nami ni obi kasa wase papa. To be frank with you. Abrochila setina ye izi yo. Na uwa kasa wudi bi baba ye meditation. Abrochila setina ye izi yo. Pia mekwe ejuma na mabad na jo. Na masenya kwa ye ejuma bakoswa wa humache. Na mabre na die. Because bills are mitia. And niyama mitia. It's not easy. So you don't have time to meditate. You don't have time to catch up with God. And intin, are you a connected or parted branch? Jesus ebe pie biyum. Erinche, Jesus be pie ne nyonyemu. Adofonom. Rapture is more closer than the way we see. Rapture is more closer than the way we think. Now, so essence say we are seeing niamani we are seeing for fedie. I find he numum so much in intino. Sisiano, yehua yehui, yatia yente. Out of way, sit down today. Sinasiende. Nature keshe se. Are you still connected with God? Or you are a parted branch? Wo ye dua maya e buato form. Dua no wo da so form ho se mai. And now wo ye maya e buato form. 1 John chapter 2, verse 15 and 17. I feel my memory last test. The last test is 2 Timothy chapter 4, verse 10. 2 Timothy chapter 4, verse 10. I said, I said, Damas, a dim pemplain, we are see a chi, a jammy hocko. I saw for, I saw now, we see, oh, quatseno. Ampani ampasa nyamena akachila osete. Unhuna wati. Wese mateme hon. Meni osofo nene nantibium. Na miyame kwa tema asore. Miyame kwa tema mpaebo. Woye shio se. Nyamena afro upase te wa asore. Nyamena afro upase te wa mpaebo. Eh? Mia, mi njene WhatsApp group ubium. Mia sumi kwa create my own WhatsApp group. Sisi akra wo hwe WhatsApp so a saa nyama na bebebre enimpa ne di na adam for number be ma wo se add no to WhatsApp group na nyame asem a wo wono ne nche ana se so no so wo nyame asem a ono so di at the same platform so no obia et ne WhatsApp group enti obia et ne WhatsApp group yi no sisi a no obia so so no e create ni YouTube page Obia e create ni Facebook page na ode ono na asam egu ho na ono so abe aden krofo enti san krofo ba ne side na wo hwa na onso o mate wo ho me kote me Facebook page me kote me YouTube page sisi ade aba no na nka me no mie ni nyina use one Facebook page ana se one YouTube page ene ye de nsam ni nyina egu ho wo de eto ho na mso me de me de ato ho wo de eto ho na mso me de me de ato ho na ya dofunu mu ni nyina boa wa no fa akoa sa anka ye de same e sa se wa asamu a wo ka no ene me de a me ka no ye different ya why don't we join together ene ya te ye ho atete ye nsore ya ya te ye ho atete ye mpa ebo a ema even WhatsApp group ko obi a pese otene de obi a pese obi ni Facebook page obi a pese obi ni YouTube page yo Mona eba ne sa no mona na asampa no spread mona na asampa no spread na mmom adwene a wodi ye koma a wodi ye no ema wo be ye parted branch or still connected branch are you still connected with God and the Holy Spirit or disconnected messenger Morrison ni the WhatsApp number remain the same 024-770-1364 YouTube Osomafo Morrison or Ark of Salvation Ministries International Facebook Osomafo Morrison or Ark of Salvation Ministries International. Eri Chebia meno babe shia Facebook Live, YouTube Live. Na ya ya questions and answers. Ah, ya freno. Room, hot room with the word of God. The hot room and the hottest room with the word of God. Ye na ye ba. Na ye baby sa questions. Ni ya ba chile chile ya jere. On YouTube and Facebook Live. Prepare, and God bless you so much. Amen.